So this video is about a trip I took to Farmersville to go see Don at Texas Wind Riders and to fly out there. That's where I learned to fly, and it is a wonderful place. Don's a great teacher, and being able to go back there and fly, which I wish I could do more of, because it's such a wonderful place to fly. So many bailouts and so many beautiful, beautiful green hills and pastures, and the lake, Lake Lebon, is up there. It's just a wonderful place to learn, a great guy to learn from. And it just feels like home going back there. When we come back to East Texas here to fly, it's a little more challenging, but it's so far away. It's like a couple hours away to go there and fly. And busy schedules, and you know, it would just be nice to fly back there, and plus all the camaraderie with my friends. And but anyway, it's just a little taste of what it was like to learn and fly in the area there, you know, kind of to see what it looks like, and just an overall feel for it. There's a little commentation going on there, I guess is the way you say it, but anyway, enjoy.
Home sweet home. This is where I learned. I love this place, Goose Lake Ranch. Don Brock, Texas Wind Riders. And there's Goose Lake Ranch. Yeah. I know, it was killing me. I saw Mark drive up.